Dear Diary, lately, a 4-block-tall Enderman has been watching me from a distance, even when I'm sleeping. Occasionally, she leaves blocks for me. Dirt blocks when I'm filling in holes, coal ores when I'm smelting, a beehive.
Why?
I don't know what her intentions are, but either way, how bad can she be?